Welcome, welcome everyone. The Moonridge Animal Park, or the place where all the animals get to live their lives out in nice, beautiful comfort. We're going to have a beautiful location coming soon. All your donations is helping with that. And, of course, the t-shirts and all the beautiful things that people have made by hand. There's many things that you can buy at Walmart stamped out of plastic. But it's not often that you can buy people's time and effort and intention that they put into their artwork. And I know we have a lot of handmade things here. My name is Carlos Reynosa, and I'm playing a little flute for you. And it's a beautiful, beautiful day for our Native American festival.
Thank you.
One of the nice things about the native flute, especially the southern flute, is it has a pentatonic scale. What most people don't understand or know about is that native people came up with the blues scale. It's been interpreted in different ways, but the original scale came from the native flute. A lot of times escaped slaves joining up with native people, hearing new notes, came up with the rhythm and blues. Most people don't know, and that's why we play like all kinds of old southern songs on the flute. Like, I'm trying to think of one of those religious songs. Amazing Grace, native flute. Anyway, I'll play a few more songs. We got a few flute players here, a lot of good things to look at, so enjoy the animals and enjoy the people. This next flute is an ocarina. They have real big bamboo in Oaxaca. This next flute is my bear flute, and I love playing it here in California because we have this great big bear on our flag. Most people know about that, and they were so impressed with this big, huge bear because it could eat all year round here in Southern California. So it almost got 2 feet bigger than any grizzly bear on the Maine part of the rest of the states or even in Alaska. And of course, we're trying to change the progression of our state because that's an extinct bear on our flag. Unfortunately, they shot the last one in 1928. And so we're trying to change the mentality, especially Native Americans, because we realize that we cannot live here by ourselves. And to have great respect for a bear that we put upon our flag and shoot the last one in 1928, those are the attitudes we need to change.